We need to know why we are studying history before getting to the main part. First of all, learn from the mistake. If you want to learn from your mistake, then you have to go through the history and learn from the current mistake. Number two, this is always the consequent part of first. All the invention, all the creation, we have to meet in one night. So if you want to know the process of the invention, then you have to go to history, then start history and science and history. It's not possible to start your scientific research from the start. So if you want to know that, you have to definitely go to that history. And history and daily life and success and daily life, both are connected like this way. So important, success and history. Why are you failing? Because we don't know. We make mistakes in our work. So if we know that all the mistakes, then we can know that, hey, it's okay, I can be successful. Then it will help you to be successful and you know less. Next part, let's get in our main topic, architecture part of the behavior. This is the model of the Pushampur Mahavihara. And first of all, is what happened with this stupa in the center. The architecture, the Somapurbhadu basically square shape and 177 cells, and with the stupa in the center. Around the stupas, in the stupas, there are a lot of numerous number of viharas and monasteries, etc. The outside, on the outer side of the flags, has displayed the influence still. The three religions, Buddhists, Hindus, and the Jains. Last of all, unusual architecture. It was an unusual architecture. And now, architectural creation, that time we were founded like this way. So, thanks for being with me for the last few minutes. Now, my next speech is going to be a very nice speech. Thank you.